Have fun, guys.
All right, here we are in the Old Bastards League in the Lotus 79 for 29-lap race around Virginia International Raceway. Starting 17th out of 18 cars, and I didn't qualify. I am slow here, and I am unsure myself, so I'm just going to take it easy. I really like to finish the race and not use any of the 5 resets that they allow here. So we'll see how it goes. I'm concerned because this is a horrible track for me, but we'll just see how it goes. I normally run in the 142 range. That probably would have put me around 13th qualifying, so I'm not really dropping back too much by not qualifying.
Two.
Door out there. You're clear high. And true door out there. You're clear high.
Yeah, no problem.
Hey, that's no way to treat the birthday boy.
Happy birthday, whoever it is out there, brother.
It's Fraser.
For a loop there.
And Gerald this week, big 5-0. Woohoo!
Yep, yep.
And still kicking ass.
Could be my son.
Mine was Sunday. Happy birthday, Dave.
Thank you. Hey, happy birthday, Dave.
And true door out there. You're clear high.
didn't mean to get in the freezer.
Wow, dodged a bullet there, brother.
One inside, one inside. You're clear low, you're clear low, you're clear low.
Thank you, sir. I appreciate that.
You're welcome, Mark. Go get him, brother.
myself for a big slowdown.
One inside. You're clear low.
That was a big ass squirrel.
besides that run-in with Frazier, I'm doing all right.
Shift. make sure to give you plenty of room, but... Sweet. So right, we'll run down Ted again. Saving his cut.
Run me down the first time because I'm saving my tires. At the rate you were catching me, Alan, I was like, well, if he catches me, I don't know how much tire you're going to have left. That's the spirit.
Thank you, Fraser.
Well, that 360 was interesting.
Go here, John.
Thanks, Ed. That was a little bit more dramatic than I thought it would be.
Thank you.
Thanks, Ted.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome, sir. Pass left, flat go, I'm blowing up here.
Thank you, man.
Yes, sir, you're welcome, gentlemen.
I gave you the outside.
Okay, I thought I had cleared you. It looks like I didn't.
Come on around, John. I'm slowing up right past the finish line.
My fault.
Dead before this race is over with.
All right, John. Come off Earth.
Couldn't miss you.
Totally my fault.
Clear high.
I had to go for it. Pass bus, Jack.
Hey, Matt. Since I get through this right-hander, I'm going to hold real hard right for you. Bro, go around the up.
Thank you, sir.
Oh, my pleasure, guy.
Blackmore, my front wings messed up?
I think so. But not much, just a little bit.
Yeah, I bumped into Donald when he spun in front of me, and now I'm like 2 seconds left slower.
Yeah, you definitely lack top speed.
Pass left, Dave. Pass left, Dave.
Thanks, Doug.
Yes, sir. You're welcome.
5 to go.
Coming up on the road now.
Stay on the right here, partner. I ain't going all that.
Thank you, Gerald.
I'll go on the left to the bug to the fourth.
betcha.
Welcome, Alan.
White flag right here, hit your mark.
Get this man. You bet.
Happy birthday, Gerald. Same back at you, brother.
Good stuff. Thanks, fellas. Nice win, sir.
Yeah, that was a really good race.
Front 90 and the rear of 94. Well, Tracker, you almost caught me.
What happened there, though?
My brain quit working, and I went straight instead of going around the curve.
Yeah, I saw. Suddenly, you became much slower, and I couldn't believe it, but I tried to catch you, but one lap more, and I would have gotten you.
Oh, I agree. I think you would have. You were catching quickly.
Checker flag.
There we go, seventh place.
John,
sorry
about parking
in front
of you.
Great work. I'm ready to go home.
How's ever, guys? A lot of fun. Many thanks.
Too bad I got in the freezer on turn one there. I think I was on the outside.
Gotcha.
Cut in on him. I thought he was going to let me go, but I was wrong.
Oh, once again, thank you guys. Hope you enjoyed yourself. Seems like it was a real good race.
And I turned the 360. But otherwise, besides that, it's not bad.
Some of you guys tomorrow, I imagine, at day.